Let's go. It's time.
Yes.
Yes, it's time.
I can tell.
It's live and it's happening. We've got only about 8 minutes left right now. We're going to be trading live right now on the Forex markets.
I'm going to go to the market.
Because of our mastery and our many years in the industry. So to me,
guys, I'm hoping that we are with Mr. Tiso Mutahuhu, as you can see, very excited. We're also showing how the markets work. So it's very exciting. Well, you know, anticipation in markets is that there will be at least, let me see. Let's see what is anticipation in the market. But well, some are anticipating that the US dollar will be. Let's see here.
I want to see how.
Some are anticipating that the US dollar will be below 255,000 jobs, which means the US dollar might not do any well. And then we might find ourselves trading the USD. And then, so I only trade two charts as a matter of fact. It's the Euro USD and also it is also the gold. That's it. Because now, when you understand how the gold works, you understand exactly how the euro works because they do what we call correlation. So, correlation in the market is what we're looking for. So, very exciting.
Let your money get in.
So did you manage to get all of your money?
Yeah,
no. That's all. Did you manage?
What?
Sure. Sure.
We were just on the studio right now, and then I'm a chance. I can do everything I want, so I wanted to give out the signals live on air. Right? Then we are getting advertisers who are saying they see me on Facebook wanting to give out signals, and I must buy the slot. Hey! So you're very lucky. I almost made history, but I'll still continue to make history. Let's see what is happening. Remember, guys, Euro USD and then. By the way, the market goes very fast. It might go so fast that I don't have any time to give you the signal. So the quickest thing that you must do, look at this. This is a trick now. Is to look at the 15-minute chart of whatever pair that you'll be trading, which is Euro USD. I want to say that. And also gold. You know, check gold, but with a very low lot size. So open up gold. Open up also the thing. Mr. Shumza is also on air.
Yes, he's on air.
Shumani is on there. Shumani, how is the market looking at on your side? Shumani is the first person who started, is my first partner in Forex trading. We started trading together while we were still young, you know. And then he's one of the guys who always motivate me and also show me some other things. But you know, this is what we do for a living. So guys, watch this space. I always like to say poverty will be shaken. You know what to say?
Okay.
We start, we're going to get back when the league offense again. We'll do our best to start the games again. I think it is a good because it changes, but that's the problems that we need to just get the team back going again. You know, so it gives us all time to Mr. Pasani? No, this is my son speaking. How's everything looking on your side? What do you anticipate? Yes, which currency do you anticipate to go high or low?
Guys, can I just get a few people liking the status right there? Okay, guys, go to the EURUSD right now quickly. And one hand. Okay, just do this. Can we see more likes on the thing? 2 minutes left. So I'm assuming, as I told you guys, the market is super fast, super fast. It might just go so quickly that you might not even have time. But the gold, listen to me, go to gold right now and trade gold with me. The EURUSD will indicate to us exactly what is going to happen. This is a very serious market maker secret. Really, I don't really see why they're making it so obvious to analyze the market. Well, I don't know. Guys, 2 seconds left.
Even if I lost the championship for 1 point,
gold. 1 second.
And that's why it's very emotional for me to be here and take this.
So, now, but, anything that happens aside, we must apply. It looks very up and down right now. Any long direction, we are on it. It looks like it's going down. Let's just look at it. Let's look at the spike this side. Let's look at it. I'm just teaching you how the market makers work. They look at the highest level. This is my resistance pass. Let's look at them. Nothing big yet, nothing. What are the results? Okay, we are finding the euro just spiking up and down. Let's wait and check how the gold. Gold is already spiking up. Okay. The news might be very negative for the US dollar. Let's quickly check the news. And then with the news, we will see exactly what happened. Shumane, what did the news say?
It's the nightmare.
Mr. Pasani?
Okay, the news came out very negative. The news came out very negative for the US dollar, guys. It's a clear buy for the gold, and it's a clear buy for the EURUSD. There's no doubt about that. And I'm expecting it to go up to very serious levels. Depending on your lot size, we will see exactly how much you can make. But I'm already going in. This is a nice thing. It's already going up. So I'm buying on gold. I'm buying on gold. I have bought on gold, and then as I have bought on gold, it's a clear buy, by the way, because of the news. The news came out negative for the US dollar. So do expect the market to just play up and down, but the news came out, I think 151,000 jobs for the US. So just expect it to hit a low level and then a rise. But for the rest of the day, it must be looking very great out. Remember, something that you must learn, especially during the NFP times, is that now, in the market, what you must understand is that there are two people. There are buyers and the sellers. So the buyers also thought maybe the market will go up and they bought. The sellers also thought the market will go down, then they sold. But when you understand how you can form equilibrium within the two is to see what is the other guy doing. And when there's more force in the buying, you must step back as a seller. And if you want to continue now selling where there's a buying trend, you might make profit because it does go like this, but in the long term, you might not be. So our indicators are telling us that the dollar went very bad. So come and check this out as well. So let's make more analysis at the same time. How is it going this side? Okay, no problem. So guys, let me just check how many. If ask me how to help you, which one are you analyzing right now as we are looking?
waiting. I'm waiting for our gold already. My gold is already coming very near. Remember that we are trading with very high lot sizes. The market, we work with the market. The market listen to us. We might be seeing a lot of profit right now. I think I'm already in profit. I mean $5,000 profit, as you can see. $5,000, $7,000 profit. I mean $7,000 profit. This is live. Just show them this is live. Live. And come back here and show them this $5,000 profit. I'll be taking some few profits so that I can let other traders run. 1.5. So I just closed about $6,000 profit. No problem. I'm not done because my goal is to at least make sure that everyone is happy within the Bitcoin. We are trading actually just to show that everyone, we believe in our system, we will be buying the coins. We want to show everyone that our partnerships have really given us the time, has really given us the funding. We can do whatever that we want, and we need to prove to people that we are right. So guys, as I've said, the gold did go up, so I'm looking for another pullback, then I go up again, because for the rest of the day it will be going up. I'll be making a lot of money. As a matter of fact, I can't believe it. And such a Friday, let's see what's going to be happening. So guys, Mr. Shumani, how's it going that side? The Euro USD is one tricky currency. Do not ever think that you are on another level with it, because Euro USD, you must understand that it is highly manipulated by market makers. But when the market makers are focusing in manipulating the EURUSD, we are busy making profit in the gold section, because now the gold is only influenced by the market makers when they've got the partition to do so with. I mean, the EURUSD is performing very good. So guys, as you saw, just now, we just profited about 5.5. Let's check how much this is. By the way, this money is not necessarily for me. This money is not necessarily for me to enjoy. This money is necessarily for the people. Because as you know me, Refwain, I like to make money and I like to give a lot of people. So I've made a lot of attention by this stunt of mine of always saying to people that I'll make you a millionaire. But the thing is, what people are not aware of is that they do become millionaires. How many people have been following me since February, who started with Bitcoin, and today they are millionaires? There are so many millionaires, even though maybe you might not be seeing them. Not everyone is as brave as myself, because what is happening is that I am in the position to always be out there. So in about 2 minutes, we made about 80,000. He's already in profit of this. Just close it there. Okay, let me just do this thing. I don't know what is it. Okay, guys. They're trading in our market. He's closing. Just showing them as I'm closing the profits.
3,000.
Where's my platform? 3,000. Guys, the USD, everyone is in profit right now. I'm guessing that everyone is in profit. Everyone is supposed to be in profit as I'm talking to you.
I just closed the $2.9, ladies and gentlemen. Gonna have a good time this weekend.
It's already in profit. Everyone is supposed to be in profit. Everyone is supposed to be in profit in the USD. Everyone is supposed to be very rich right now. Everyone, I just took some more trades in my gold. I'm expecting at least another $7,000 profit on my side. Let's see what happens in the profit sections. But everyone is supposed to be in profit. Everyone, if you're in profit, tell me right now, like my status on Facebook. Let everyone know that Refwain is a real guy. Refwain, because people right now say this Refwain, and they're forgetting that I'm the only person in the history of South Africa who has been able to give out people cars, who has been able to give out houses, who has been able to give out money. What have they done, these millionaires, with their money? What have they done, these billionaires, with their money? They've done nothing. I'm the only person who came out there and gave people money. Where are they? So they come and call me a scam artist. And I'm giving people money online for free. Come on. I don't know. I really don't understand. So please, guys, some more likes. Someone said there's going to be a margin call. He was saying I'm going to be stupid. Stupid. Yeah. So guys, I'm pleading with you to believe in my vision, believe in my goal, believe in what I'm doing. Understand that what I'm doing it for the people, and the people must be part of it by all means. Thank you so much, guys. I'm done.